Welcome to Celebrities Childhood, where we show you the childhood and background of your favorite singer, actor, politician, artist, model, or other famous celebrity. Mark Zuckerberg is the billionaire creator and CEO of the social media platform Facebook. He was born on May 14, 1984 in White Plains, New York. His mother is Karen Lee Kempner, who works as a psychiatrist, and his father is Edward Zuckerberg, who is a dentist. Mark has three sisters, Randy, Donna, and Arielle. He was raised in Dobbs Ferry, New York, in a Reformed Jewish household, and had a Star Wars-themed bar mitzvah by the age of 13. He was a big fan of Star Wars. He taught himself the language of C++ as a kid. By ninth grade, he had created a digital version of the board game Risk. He started at Ardsley High School, where his performance was excellent, and then switched to a private school named the Philips Exceder Academy. Mark created very handy software at a young age. At 12, he used Atari Basic to create a software program called ZuckNet that his father used in the dental office, which was a messaging tool. The family also used the software within the house to communicate. A lot of Mark's childhood was related to the creation of software and computers. He had a very supportive family and was the only son. He would also create games based on his friends' their drawings. His parents got Mark a private computer teacher called David Newman to further develop his computer skills, but even for the teacher, it was hard to stay ahead of Mark's knowledge. In his junior year, he won all kinds of prizes in both the science area and the classical studies. He also had a talent for fencing, for which he became the captain of his school team. It was in middle school that Mark started using computers and writing software. Mark kept working on new and better software up to a point that even Microsoft and AOL were interested in buying it, but he declined the offers. They even offered him like $1 million for a program that he created that analyzes your music taste. He was kind of the superstar of IT. Eventually, Mark created the social media platform that was first called the Facebook, that became Facebook later, and the rest, as we know, is history. Thanks for watching. Make sure to subscribe to the channel and let us know what celebrity you would like to hear about in a next video.